just trying to take a week at a time, you know. Every opponent's different, a little bit different with their schemes and everything like that. But at the end of the day, it's just on us, and we have to play as best as we can. So the main focus is us this week.
How much of a discussion in the locker room was the 70-21 outcome here? Last time they played here. Is that something you guys talk about?
I mean, of course, it's something we always dwell on. Anytime you lose a game like that, no matter who it is, you always talk about it. But again, this week, the main focus is just us and make sure that never happens again. So main thing for us was to prepare this week, make sure we're executing it every way we can, and make sure we can just get after it.
How's the two practices been? I feel like your preparation's gone so far.
Definitely. I feel like they've done very good. I feel like we've prepared in the right ways. People are stepping up in the right areas that we need them to be. So when it comes game time, we have people in the right position to make the plays.
Do they present any specific challenges, Washington, that maybe you don't get from other teams?
They do run a lot of stretches and stuff like that. They have a lot of more versatile people than other teams that we face. A lot more faster guys, number two, number nine. The usual guys that everybody's, you know, trying to get after. So just trying to lock them down and everything like that, and just make sure we're on top of our game.
Pass rush is critical every week. You feel like against a quarterback like Browning offense like theirs, pass rush even more important?
Definitely. Getting after quarterback means everything for us. No matter who we play, what game it is, every guy up front is always working on that. We spend extra time in NG drills and stuff like that, working with Coach Joe, working with Coach Denison, trying to get our hands and eyes and footwork right so we can get our run pass keys together.
And to do that, stopping the run pretty critical so you can put them in long yardage situations?
Definitely. As long as we shut the run down, we get them in the pass situation, we know we're in goal, so we can get after the quarterback.
Mario said that Sione is a guy that's really come along the last